drag. I will never be a Wally drag. All you are is a Wally drag, homie. Wally drag. Wally drag. Yes, you are a Wally drag. Wally drag. Yeah, Wally drag. What's up? It's your boy Jay the Poet, and I'm back at it again with another banger for you. And I'm excited because my man Logic came out of retirement, which I knew he was. I knew he wasn't going to stay in retirement longer than a year. I knew he wasn't. It's Logic. He's a rap. Rap is in that man's veins, yo. It's in his veins. And I got a two-piece for y'all. I got a song called Vaccine and a song called Get Up. And I'm going to go ahead and bust these out for y'all when I get these done. I'm excited to check out my man Logic. It's been a long time, but I know he gonna bless us with the bars. I'm excited. If y'all new to my channel and seen before, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe so you keep up with all the bangers that I got coming for you. Become a stargazer, join the team, join the family. I got a giveaway soon once I hit 1K. So if y'all can help me get to 1K, if y'all stick around and subscribe, we get to 1K, then we can hit this little, you know what I'm saying, little giveaway I got coming for you. And y'all will see what it is when the time comes. So let's go ahead and get into this. So we got Logic Vaccine and we got Logic Get Up. And for those of y'all who don't know, Logic has been one of my favorites for a long, long time. Back in, I want to say, ninth grade for me, so 2014, 13, that's when, like, I was on Logic before I felt like anybody was on. So I think he joined the XXL freshman year that year, I think either 13 or 14. One of them too. He joined that time. I heard him before he joined. So like back when he was doing the freestyles around his city, you know what I mean? Like walking around doing the freestyles. I can't remember any of the songs off the top of my head right now. But like definitely the Young Sinatra one. Like and before that, the mixtape. I remember freestyles like the song Roll Call, 5 a.m. Stuff like that. And then also I used to show people his Westwood freestyle all the time, because when that man did that freaking jump, was just so cold to me. And then the XXL, when I dropped, I was sitting there showing everybody like, hey, check this dude out. When he came in and said I got more change than when the slave traded in that freaking XXL, or when he did the XXL cypher with Angel Hayes and Dizzy, I had to show everybody that, because M equals MC squared. Nah, E equals either MC beware, whatever that man said. That man was going crazy, dude. I just remember really liking Logic a lot, because that man was just a solid, like he was just rapping. And I just didn't get a lot of that back then. I didn't really feel like a lot of people was out really rapping like that. So it was just like a refresher to me. And then like, I just followed his journey all the way up. At my first real rap show, like first concert, was Logic. Whenever he dropped, when he dropped Everybody, I went to that. And that was one of the best experiences I've had in my life. So yeah, but I want to go ahead and get into this. And I just wanted to say that real quick, because Logic is like one of those ones that I'm never gonna turn my back on as a fan. He just helped me a lot, whatever, not like with anything particular other than inspiring me, if I'm being, have to be honest, because his story, you know what I'm saying, all the adversity he had to face and to get to where he is, crazy. And he broke mainstream, which a lot of people didn't think he would, or I don't think a lot of people wanted him to. But he broke mainstream, and that's also really fire. Let's get into this. Vaccine first. Logic. Yeah. Rat Pack. V's up. And shout out Bobby, bro. Shout out Bobby. Dad Bob was hard, by the way. That song is fire. Favorite Logic project, The Incredible True Story. But I feel like it's with everybody. Definitely The Incredible True Story. But second would be
Under Pressure. Under Pressure is my second. I never addressed that. I'm sorry. All right. Back to our regular schedule programming.
We'll talk about it.
Yeah. Just me and my dogs. Yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, we going hard. I'ma do anything, I'ma rap, I'ma
rapper say I'm back in the king, came back from the trap to supply the fans like, oh yeah. That was a little, that was cold, little dig. All right, so far, I'm not gonna lie, like it ain't hitting like I thought it was gonna be hitting, but it's just hook right now. It's just hook right now, so I ain't tripping. The hook just kind of feel, it just feel regular. So I'm not like having been blown away yet. Like he did when he dropped Homicide. You know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? So I'm waiting for that special Logic thing, but he hasn't did it yet. So we just sitting here with a regular old hook. I don't know what else, I don't know what to tell you. You know what I mean? Come on. It was solid. My expectations for Logic are like really high, but I appreciate the song for the song. It's cool. Street now, I'm bringing the heat. Yeah, you know I got heat. Ain't no need to repeat. I got happiness. Ain't no need to repeat. I got number ones. Got no time for these rappers. I only got okay. Time for my son. Him and his mama the one. I got no time to attack all these people, cause money is time. And you spend yours in all these places. When I'm on tour with all these faces, in these arenas you wish you was in. Maybe okay, this is what I'm talking about. I'm going there, yeah, I'm going off. When they talking that shit, I just blow it off. Yeah. When they talking that shit, I just show love. Cause when I speak, they got. You know how dope it is to hear a rapper say that they got happiness in a song? For them to talk about being happy. For them to talk about their wife, their kid, not just the same old, I'ma kill your son if he touch my daughter. not necessarily that. I'ma kill your son just cause I'ma sell drugs to your daughter and make her dance on me. Like, it's a lot of disrespectful stuff in the game. And Logic just be refreshing with the positivity, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I like that because, like, it feels good to hear sometimes, man. Not everything gotta be on a negative end of the spectrum, especially when it comes to hip hop. It was not always been about the negativity. It's about the positive, like the growth in your life, like the what you're going through currently. And not everybody's gotta always be going through something terrible. Like, it's so I that verse, this verse is cold. Look above. I'm not a fan of the hook though. It's just regular, like it feel basic. Sound like maybe he was trying to do like a Drake thing with his voice a little bit, but I don't know. I do like the cover though, the vaccine cover. That was hard though. Like overall, like I didn't like the hook was like basic, so I will say that. But like in the first verse wasn't like strong, but that second verse was cool to me. The flow and everything that he did was dope. But let's go ahead and get in the get up. Y'all let me know what you thought about it down below. Y'all could have thought that was the hardest song ever. Tell me if you hated it. Let's argue. So I didn't hate it. So, but let's go ahead and jump into this next one. This is Get Up, Logic. I didn't expect him to just bust out singing in that, because this beat is one I expected that. Yeah, Like, I just imagine that. Like, he still could hit it. There's like still like a minute left in the song, but like he's singing on it and it sounds really good. This is honestly just a vibe. Honestly, that man Logic could just do what he want to in his music at this point. But like, I like that. I like that rappity rap. You know what I mean? I like when he gets into that rappity rap bag. But this is still really nice. Like, this is a vibe, and I can see when you listen to this. Vaccine, eh? But this, eh? You know what I mean?
My homies are my family, my homies is my family. Oh my God, I can't believe I finally found a family. Cause I ain't never had none. Families are everything.
Had none. Had none.
Every time I fall, you know I
get up. Oh yeah.
Try to keep me down, but I get up.
Oh. Talking about opinion, Get Up was a way better song than Vaccine was. I really like this one. I really like this one. That man Logic, man. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about this one down below. Thank y'all for watching this and checking this out with me. I really do appreciate y'all. This is like the outro to this song right now. This is kind of cool. But yeah, I want to say shout out Logic too, because that man really, like, really inspired me a lot. Just on wanting to really get up there as a rapper, and like that anybody can really do it. That junk is crazy. But yeah, I gotta go, so y'all go ahead and let me know down below what y'all thought about those two songs. I can't wait to check out more Logic. Y'all let me know what y'all want to hear. We can go back and dabble into some old stuff if y'all just want to hear it and watch it with me. I definitely don't mind doing that, because you know what I'm saying, it's Logic. But Rap Pack, you know what I'm saying, if y'all watching this, join the team, man. Become a stargazer. Rap Pack is an extension of the, like, I'm, or at least not Rap Pack, Stargazers, we're an extension of the Rap Pack, because I'm a part of the Rap Pack. So it's like, you know, so just go ahead and do that for me. And I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all go. Thank y'all for watching this with me, and if you subscribed after this video, thank you. Catch you on the flip.
I blast for my rookie pookie. I slash for my rookie pookie. Take out the trash for my rookie pookie. That's my baby, that's my rookie pookie. Rookie pookie, can you be my rookie? Yo, can you be my rookie? Yo, can you be my rookie? Yo, can you be my rookie?